For this lesson, you need to open the sample file UK House Prices from your sample files folder. Sometimes you'll have two data series that are very different in magnitude, but you still want to show them on the same chart. The examples used in this lesson are UK average house prices and bank base rates. Analysts have noticed that when interest rates come down, house prices tend to go up. To test this theory, we'll create a chart showing UK bank base rates against average house prices for the 12 years up to 2008. During the 12-year period, house prices ranged from 68,788 to 199,021, while base rates fluctuated between 3.5% and 6.75%. We need two different vertical axes to make this chart work. So I'll begin by creating a default line with markers chart from the range. To do that, I click anywhere inside the range, then insert on the ribbon. In the charts group, I'll click insert line chart, and then I'll select a 2D line chart with markers. And the default chart is displayed. Now you can see that there's a problem with the X-axis in this chart, because we've got the numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, etc. on the X-axis, instead of the years in column A. You encountered a similar problem to this, and its solution, in lesson 5.16. To correct the problem, I'll right-click anywhere in the centre of the chart, and then choose Select Data from the shortcut menu. At the top of the Horizontal Category Axis Labels list, there's an Edit button. I click the Edit button, and then tell Excel the correct range for the X-axis labels. And of course, that's the years in cells A2 to A13. So I'll select cells A2 to A13. I'll click OK and OK again. And you can see that the years are now correctly being shown along the X-axis. Now I need to attend to the min base rate series. And to move them to their own axis, I'll need to first select the min base rate series. Because the series is in almost the same place as the horizontal axis, this can be difficult with the mouse, though it is possible. But it's easier to select the range from the ribbon. To do this, first activate the chart, if it's not already activated, by clicking just inside the border, then click Chart Tools Format on the ribbon. And in the Current Selection group, you can see that there's a drop-down list showing all of the elements in the chart. I'm going to choose the Min Base Rate Series, and when I click, the Min Base Rate Series is selected. Now I'd like to format this series. Once again, this could be difficult with the mouse, so with the series selected, I'll click the Format tab on the ribbon, and in the Current Selection group, Format Selection. And the Format Data Series task pane appears. Notice that there's an option here to plot the data series on either the primary axis, as it is now, or on a new secondary axis. So I'll click the Secondary Axis option. And I'll click in a blank cell just to clear the selected series. You can see that the chart is now displayed with two vertical axes. And Excel even auto-scales the new axis for you. The chart's now doing a great job of visually presenting both the change in base rate and the rise in house prices during the years 1997 to 2008. All that remains for this lesson is to save your work, and I'm going to save with the new name UK House Prices 2, and as usual, I'll save to the folder above my sample files folder. I click the Save button, and you've now completed lesson 5.23. Create a chart with two vertical axes.